afternoon, guys. So it's like 3:53, and I have my alarm set for 4 o'clock to pick up my cousin at school. He's at like this math after school thingy, my barber. So I'm waiting because I just have to like get my life together and like put my shoes on and stuff. But right now I'm on delta.com. I don't know why I said .com, but I'm looking at flights to New Orleans because I cannot stay here right now. Like, I can't do it. Like, I refuse to stay here. It's March 1st. Like, I'm over it. Like, I need to get away. And I'm trying to convince my mom to let me go because I'll be going by myself. I mean, I'm 18. So I think I'm going to talk to my aunt tonight and ask her to talk to her a little more because I really want to go. Like, I just need a vacation. You know, this will be my first vacation by myself. And it's not like I'm going to New Orleans and I'm just going to be like in a hotel and like walking around like by myself. Like, no, like, oh, I cut my hair, by the way, so it's really short. But no, like, I met someone down there, so it's like I would be staying with his family, and it's like I don't see the big deal. I mean, I do, you know, she's overprotective, I'm her only child, but it's like I'm 18, like I need to go somewhere, you know. Like, it's good when you're young to like travel and experience all those things, you know, to like help you later on in the future, you know. And it's like maybe when I'm down there I'll look at schools or something, but it's like I'm only going for like 5 days. I think I'm going from, I'm not gonna say the dates because I don't want to jinx it, and if that person is watching, I don't want them to know when I'll be coming. But just know that I want to come. So yeah, I'm not going to say the dates, but it's like 5 days, and it's not that expensive. I mean, it's not at all what I would like to pay. Well, for a round trip, it's really good, so I can't even complain. So I'm thinking that when I get back from picking him up from, I was about to say practice, from after school, I'm gonna, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna change it, because right now it's for one person. So she's like, the only way you can go is if me and someone else goes, and I'm not gonna go with my stepdad. Like, that's weird. Like, that's weird. And plus, if I go with someone else, that's plus the cost of a hotel. So, yeah. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to get my aunt to talk to her a little more. And then I'm gonna change it to two people to see how much that is and be like, hey, like, I'll go half, you know? So yeah, we're gonna do that. But I'll see you guys outside. Let's TBT to when I used to walk to campus, and and all my vlogs would be like this. My hair is so short. Lord. I have like hairspray, so it's like stiff. Before we like that. Anyway, I hope I'm going the right way. Mad fucking trees. I mean, mad freaking trees. Almost bust my foot. Oh, this wind. So it's nice out if like you're into the cold. I mean, it's not like cold outside. Why am I screaming? It's not like cold outside. But it's like windy. Yeah. People are like staring at me because I don't vlog. Hold up. Let me check the GPS. So I'm back. I realize what I'm doing now. Alright. So my aunt's like, oh, he gets out at 4:45. So you gotta walk at 4:16, 4:15, 16. So I did. And I'm so early. I'm not even there yet, but I just know I'm gonna be there. My stomach is hungry. I need to eat.
Turn right onto North Brookside Avenue.
I had a cookie for breakfast. All right, let me cross the street. No, there's a bike right up. He scared me. Like, how you gonna kidnap me right now while I'm trying to get my cousin? You gonna kidnap me? So, update. I've been vlogging a lot, but I haven't been editing it. Why? I don't have a reason. I just have. So there's a sign that says school, so I'm guessing I'm going the right way, and I have my GPS on, so I should be straight. My legs hurt. Like, do you girls or guys ever, like, when you wear, I'm wearing sweatpants right now, oh my god, he's gonna be so embarrassed. Can we just with my damn rain boots? I don't care. But yeah, let me check my GPS. I'm sorry. Okay, but have you ever guys get, like, I think it's called chafing. It's like when your freaking legs start to itch you crazy. That's what's happening to me right now. But yeah, let me check this GPS. Ain't nothing else here better to do. Care better than you for me, baby. Sometimes, yeah. You don't wanna make time for a nigga. You don't wanna come right for a nigga. Stuck with each other so long. Now I'm writing on this song. Just leave it on table. Do you want cookies or cinnamon rolls? Okay. Cousin's room is dancing, and it's not like, oh, it's a video. No, it's just this, damn Daniel, and then like a slap. It's like, damn Daniel, slap. So I don't know if it's a game, but it's so damn annoying. I'm watching 12 Years a Slave, waiting for these cinnamon rolls. Did you see that? Like, I don't know what the hell is wrong with them. I don't know what's wrong with those. I've never made cinnamon rolls and they were never able to, like, open. And then they're like, oh, it's gonna be six. There was only like five in there. I don't know. Foo, going to the same place. Guys, tell me
This doesn't look amazing. It's chicken parmesan wrap. Oh my god. It looks so good. It looks better off camera, I promise. It looks so good. And I got my marinara sauce and my water because, you know, I'm trying to eat healthy. But I'm eating this. But I have water. So it's all good. Yep. So I finished. I only ate a half of it because I was like, I don't want to heat up this whole thing and then it's bad. Excuse me. Or I don't want to heat up this whole thing and I'm like, girl. Mama said, I never turned down nothing that's like pizza. I never. So I think I'm gonna wash the dishes, but not like yet. Doing me like chili. I look like shit. I did. I was like, "Where's my phone?" In my hand. Back to lay down until she's ready. Good night.